Hi and welcome to The Batch Lady, where today I'm showing you how to make the simplest, tasty, easiest barbecue drumsticks. These are so simple, they only have four ingredients, okay? You've got your chicken drumsticks, chopped garlic, Worcestershire sauce and barbecue sauce, okay? And they are brilliant on the barbecue. They take 15 to 20 minutes on the barbecue, or you can even cook them in the oven, 180 degrees for 30 to 35 minutes. So if it's not barbecue weather, you can still have these beautifully served with a baked potato on the side and some salad, absolutely delicious, and a great cheap recipe, okay? So what you want to do is take your drumsticks and get them in a bag or a bowl. You can put this directly, this is a dump bag recipe, so we're not cooking it just now, so you can put it directly into one of your freezer bags. I've already labeled this one, but this is quite opaque and you can't see it, so I'm actually just going to put it in a bowl and then put it all in the freezer bag. Okay, next you want to add a teaspoon of chopped garlic. Sorry, that's two teaspoons of chopped garlic. If you're not using ready frozen chopped garlic, it's two cloves crushed, okay? One tablespoon of Worcestershire sauce, which I think is always hard to say. Pour it across both. And then you want one whole cup of barbecue sauce. So I've got some left over. I've got two different kinds, so I'm just going to mix them. Barbecue sauce mixed is nice, so don't worry about the different brands, whatever you've got. The thing is, see if you went to the, just going to sit that there. See if you went to the barbecue aisle in your supermarket and these were already marinated, these cost you like double the amount than it does just to marinate your own, because as soon as it's barbecue season, people know that they're just, like, supermarkets know you're going to pick up a huge big one and just grab it because it's already done for you. But it takes 2 minutes to do yourself. And then it also means if you wake up and it's a beautiful day, you can just grab them out of the freezer, use the cold water method to just defrost them really quickly, and you're good to go. You don't need to go near the shops with all the mad people grabbing their barbecue stuff. Just get in there with one hand and mix it through, okay? Make sure everything is coated. And just adding the garlic and the Worcestershire sauce with the barbecue sauce gives this a really good depth of flavour. Right, get it in your bag. I'm going to freeze this flat in the freezer, just ready for whenever I need it. I'll either have it on the barbecue, or I'll just cook it in the oven if it's just going to be a midweek sort of summer dinner with some baked potatoes. Sort of like hunter's chicken, I suppose, if you were to add some other stuff to it. Right, what a mess, but that's how easy it is. Barbecue drumsticks, why not give them a go? And remember, why not come over and follow me on @thebatchlady on any social media channels you'll find me. Take care. Bye.